sweet. Sorry. Sweet. My tree seed. Remember that episode of N8 where Eddie thought he found a money tree seed and a money tree and he goes crazy over it? But it's actually not money. Yeah. Yeah. Ed and Eddie. Every time I see the money tree seed start, well, almost every time, it starts reminding me of that Ed and Eddie episode in that one scene. It's pretty funny. I just remember I need to do that ritual thing for the tones at Fossil Island. Yeah, so I can use the teleport for the cactus fruit tree. Yeah, let me just plant this my tree seed there and then I'll start. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, the internet's being a pain again. Give it a few minutes. Someone has been defeated by a team of two arena in a range of 24,000 and it congrats to Swift Alu and Sichirin. I think I can't read it. Sorry. Congrats to you two players if you're listening to this. Yeah, it says First World. Yeah. Thank you. Look at that player over there. Yeah. He's killing that infantry. I don't know, it's crazy. What did that elytry do to you? Come on.
Thank you. Thank you.
Just need a little entertainment, that's all.
Thank you.
Dang lagging, internet. I'm sorry, just I don't like it when that happens.
Thank you.
Yeah, I hate when this happens. Lacking after lacking. Don't you just hate that? Especially with the internet connection. Yeah, it forces you back on the login things. Menu. Yeah, I like that. It's just I hate when it happens. It's like being locked out after locked out. It's annoying. I mean, that's what happens when you have the internet. It's just incredibly annoying if it wants to. Thank you. Yeah, after this, I'm gonna harvest the herbs and omelets, so one more time, then I'm gonna start runecrafting.
Thank you. Thank you.
just making sure I'm still recording. Okay, I'm good. Wait, sorry. Okay, I'm good. Yeah, wrong one. We'll be right back. Let me check my recording. Just making sure my OBS is a minimum, you know, the bar thing. But I could keep risking from lagging, but you know. I'm sorry, just the laggings. I don't know, just... yeah. Yeah, I like those sounds together. Sorry, that creature in the bridge got in the way. Thank you. I got an idea. Oh, right, I can't add in clays in a bits of burn. Yeah, sorry, I can't talk. Yeah, I was still planning on making teleport taps for, you know, the troll herb place. Yeah, but it turns out I don't, you know. Yeah, sorry. Those tablets, the teleports for the herb troll area, yeah, they're expensive. They're like around 10,000. And if you unlock the ability to teleport there, you can create those. Yeah. Yeah. Well, in your skill room, you have the I think it's the eagle one, the eagle lantern book. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not good at talking, huh? But I'm trying my best to, you know, communicate. I'll try crafting a little bit. Dang, instant karma. Sorry, misclicked. Dang, lagging. Okay, that's better for now. Sorry about that, just a glitch sound. Okay, time to make some teleport tablets. Don't worry, my character Zircon gave the Lunar Mage his permission. Just this one time, then I'm gonna stop right there and cheat the results of money. Yeah, I've been doing this for around 2 hours. Well, this whole video, I mean, farming, runecrafting, and making troll farm and teleport tablets. Thank you. let me by just this one time. I mean, until I get, I run out of clay. Yeah. Construction video. This entire underground is my actual house. Yeah, the rest is okay. Like a little town or something. Trying to make it more shaman druid like. The reason I don't have a telescope here is because, well, I can see it under the ground. Yeah. Results. Dang, on 47 mil. That's a lot. I forgot the white strawberries. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's around here. Yeah. Nearly 49 now. Alright. Close enough. I got like six bonds so far. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna take a break and continue on later. So be sure and like and subscribe to my channel and my other channels in the links below. I hope you enjoyed chilling with me here. Well, I mean like watching this. See ya.